We're tied. 4 votes Alex, 4 votes Jaden, 1 vote left. Fifteenth person voted out and second member of our jury. Jaden.
Raymond Rollins.
You need to bring me a torch.
Thought when you wrote my name down, you'd get me.
Oh, so smooth.
So close, man.
If only you knew how to play.
Jaden, the tribe has spoken.
Thanks for the game, everyone. Appreciate yous. Catch you up, brother. Thank you so much.
Well done, big guy.
Off tight. Have a good one.
I just got voted out of the Survivor game. I followed my game plan, and to be honest, I think my game plan got me to the top 10. So, yeah, I'm grateful. I was happy. Oh, I cannot wait to eat, man. Today's day 35. So 35 days without a proper feed. So I can't wait.
How's it going, Doc?
Want to go tops off or?
Yeah,
whatever. Why not, mate? Let's see if you cut down. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Here we go.
Oh! Yeah, I can't believe how freaking how skinny I am, eh? That's hectic, eh?
Wow!
We're out, man. Oh, man, I'm so happy, so stoked. Can't wait to just kick back, relax, eat until I can't breathe, and yeah, I'm very, very happy. I spent quite a lot of the game just observing and just reading people's body language, the way that they carry themselves, the way that they spoke. So I feel like I'm actually a pretty good judge, to be honest, eh? So I feel like my vote will be a good one. I cannot wait for Coke No Sugar, eh? I drink 3 liters of Coke No Sugar every day. So yeah, if they got Coke No Sugar, I'm gonna be cheering. I'm gonna get that down straight away. Feels weird touching a phone. Hey, Mom.
Hey, Yvonne, how are you?
Yeah, good, how are you?
Of course. Oh, my God, I've missed you so much.
Yeah.
Oh, Jaden, I'm so proud of you for doing this. Seriously, Yvonne, you've done so much in your life, but this has topped it so far, hey?
Nah, yeah, it was pretty cool. It was definitely different, definitely out of my comfort zone. They have the tribal council where they have to vote people out, Mom. Every tribal council, like, after, I just felt sick. Like, I felt yuck.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was just weird to me, eh? Like, backstabbing people and turning on people and... Oh, man, it was weird. But yeah. I made top 10, which is mad. Yeah, I did survive. Well, I survived without Coke No Sugar. I survived without my phone. So that's the only two things I'm addicted to. So it was good to not have those things. Love you heaps, Mum.
All right.
Talk
love
soon.
Love you,
Mum. Bye.
Yep. Love you. Bye.
Cannot wait to shower and I cannot wait to brush my teeth. Brushing my teeth is gonna be the best thing ever. Oh, here we are. Yeah, the Uri J. Illa Baila.
J-A-D-E-N. Let's eat some chicken. Congrats on making jury, Villa.
Oh, man.
Did you know that was coming?
No,
did you know?
I don't know. No? I think you look so pretty.
Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna
give you your seat over here.
Oh, I got the cooked no sugar as well.
And
thank you so much.
I'll put the crown on you as well.
Are you serious?
Belay? Yeah, absolutely. Have a seat.
Oh. Thank you, Eileen.
Welcome to your first meal. Yay.
Let's go.
Amen.
Oh, good. All right, I'm going straight for the burger.
Okay, do it.
Well, yeah, I didn't know what was going to happen.
Okay,
eh?
So...
Well, because I knew that they were doing a split on me or everyone else.
Oh, you knew that?
Yeah, but I think Ferris, was still angry that that we voted for you.
Oh.
And I think that was little versus like little revenge, I think.
So sad to see you go.
Nah,
especially since I was just starting to see you play your own game.
Exactly, exactly right. So I knew straight away that as soon as I start playing my own game, that people were gonna see as a threat, but I think I just...
And you want individual immunity, all right?
Yeah, exactly, yeah. And, but yeah, far out, man. What a game, man. We had an original plan, like us five, that Valeria was going home tonight. But then Valeria's name only came up once. That's why I didn't... The only person that could have told them is either Ferris or someone that was a part of the five that we were gunning for Valeria.
Right.
But I mean, we'll find out more information once they come out and join us, eh?
This is so much better than Russian beans. The number one drink right here.
Mm.
I don't care my luck to this drink.
Well, cheers to making Dre Villa.
Oh, thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Good to be here.
Mm. I heard you want to do a bit of a shopping trip, so we can go shopping.
I only have three outfits.
Oh. Yeah. We can do a bit of in-town shopping and then do some try-ons and catwalk for me, and then I can approve or disapprove.
I can't wait. Load up on clothes. Oh my gosh.
I forgot what chocolate tastes like.
You are the right person to have this feast with.
Oh man, I can't wait to do this every time someone goes in.
Yeah.
All right, done deal.
Thank you so much. No worries at all.
Oh, thank you so much, Ivy.
That's okay. I can't wait to get to know you in a few days.
Yeah, that's us.
Oh,
look at the snacks, lad. Oh, yes. I'm going to do this one straight away, man. Oh, this is the best one here, man. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, man.
Oh, thank you, Rob.
Cook zero.
Oh, this is. Thank you. This is what I did it for. Top 10.
Oh my gosh. Mom is your. Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna try it. Cause...
Try it. Okay, perfect. Wow. Mwah. Oh.
Game over.
Wow, game over. Looking good, wow, looking fresh.
I want this
yeah?
Let's fit me, I like this one.
Huh? Yep.
I'm getting excited every single colour.
Yep.
I think it's game over, I think we're on.
Yeah, beautiful, I like happy it. Yet. Happy Jaden.
Let's do it.
Well done, like it.
My first tribal council tonight, so I can need a fresh little fade. 30 something days of no fade.
Oh.
To be honest, I had no expectation, eh? I was gonna be stoked even if I got voted out first, or if I got voted out last, I don't know. I'm just really grateful that I completed quite a lot of the main parts of throughout the whole game. Like, I feel like I did the tribe swap, the merge, the auction, and yeah, and now I've made Jury Villa, so pretty good, eh? I'm pretty proud to be the first ever Survivor contestant to build a gym. Yeah, so I thought that was pretty cool. I thought that it would add to my game as well, be able to have chats with different people while training and just try and lift morale and get everybody working out and stuff like that. And yeah, it was good fun. It was good times throughout the day where you could have different little gym sessions. And sometimes if I couldn't sleep, I'd have a gym session in the middle of the night. And yeah, I loved it. It was good. To be honest, yeah, I actually thought that I was gonna come into this game and deceive everyone and lie and just be like a real nasty kind of guy. But yeah, I realize I'm just not that guy, eh? But I'm proud of my efforts in terms of like getting as far as I did in the game, just relying off my life experiences and yeah, and just getting through it really, eh? It was good. It was a great experience and I learned and yeah, I didn't lose this game, I learned. So yeah, I liked it, it was good.
Come on, let's go. Ready to go.